It was all a dream.
Okay.
I used to read word up.
I know she don't do this. But like I said, I'm new to the whole video thing. So I'm just gonna take my computer with me and just make random videos out today for you guys. And right now, as you can see, I am driving. So don't do this at home. First time, I probably won't do it again. I don't know. But I'm on my way back. My second workout with Pat the Rock. I recorded a little bit of it to show you guys. I'm pretty much not gonna look at the camera so I can stay focused on the road. So yeah, I'm on my way back from my second workout, and today it was more so he's just showing me different moves, because as a point guard, I have a lot of isolation plays. I'm, you know, a lot of times I have to get past my defender. So I was just like a sponge, just like tell me any and everything, just want to learn more. So he showed me a bunch of great moves. I can't wait to go back and watch the film that I recorded and just study it. I believe to be a good player, you have to be a student of the game and, you know, watch other great players' moves and, you know, try to perfect them. So that's what I'm going to try to do. Like I said, just driving back to the east side of Georgia. I guess that's Stone Mountain. I'm currently staying in Stone Mountain right now until I make my move with ball, whatever that is. In the car, you can hear Biggie.
Living like what I feel. Putting 5 dollars in my baby girl ear. Punches, the fools by the pool. Considered a fool, cause I dropped out of high school. Stereotypes of a black male misunderstood.
I'm so shy. I'm too shy to even like try to sing along to the song, but a lot of people that don't know me, they mistake my shyness and me being quiet, just a reserved individual, as me being mean or stuck up or I don't know, whatever the case may be, but it's not that. I'm just a very, very, very shy person. I'm very shy. Like, I'm surprised I'm even doing these videos. But like I said, Jamal and Jared convinced me to do it, so I'm gonna do them and see, you know, what happens with it. And just take it from there. Yeah, and then in my car, I don't really listen to the radio because I don't really like or care for a lot of the music that's out right now. So I just put my iPod in, my iPhone in, and I put my Pandora on. Pretty much listen to all 90s music. I think this station is 03 Bonnie and Clyde. I listen to a lot of Lauryn Hill. Believe it or not, I love R&B songs. I love slow songs. So if you get in the car with me, that's probably what you're going to hear. A bunch of slow songs, a bunch of love songs, a bunch of 90s music. So don't be surprised if we ever ride together and that's all you hear. Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and get off of this camera because it looks like traffic is picking up. It's about 2 o'clock right now, so yeah, this is my first and last video probably from the car. You know, people in Atlanta can't drive, so I really, really need to be careful. I'll let y'all later.